This is zone 3 sand. Hello, hello. Check. Am I audible there?
Yeah, okay.
Nagesh, please confirm what is the dosage what is there.
0.8 dosage. In both the cases?
No, 0.6 and 0.8.
Whereas all other ingredients are same. Vamdev, Vijay sir, I'm getting a clarification here.
Yeah.
0.6 dosage for zone 2 sand.
Okay.
0.8 dosage here now with zone 3 sand.
Okay.
Whereas all other ingredients, including water, have been kept constant.
Okay.
Yes, they have tuned up the admixture dosage and looking physically, it's still moving, but physically looking at it, we have got the same flow that what we got last time.
I think the shape is a little different.
It is 640.
Can you go on the other side also?
It is 580,
590 on the other direction. Vijay sir.
Okay.
What we have to look at here is the smoothness that we are going to get.
Okay.
I'm just bringing things nearer to the camera.
Yeah, it is visible.
Yeah. Probably when we are looking at what is called as found finished concrete these days, this kind of robustness in the mix would definitely help.
Okay.
Thank you. And the third mix will be ready by the time Vamdev completes this presentation.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, 1 minute. Dr. Nagendra is here. He has a question to Vamdev.
Okay, welcome.
Mr. Vamdev.
Yeah, please, sir.
In respect of the zone studies, zone 2, zone 3, and zone 1, have you kept fine aggregate or total aggregate proportion same?
I think they are the same.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm hearing you. Just I'm looking at the mix. See, what we did in laboratory 991, we used for the zone 1 and 9.